right. Thank you for joining me once again. So, it's kind of rock, kind of pop, kind of country all rolled into one. Very simple. Very cool, though. Just, you know, I'm going to do a little of both. A little acoustic, a little electric. Try to cover all the bases with all the people out there. So, anyways, do me a favor, click the links below if you have any song requests. That'll get you to the little page, and it gets in a nice little organized bundle for me to see all the song requests. And other than that, let's zoom in for a closer look. Right, that's the whole song. No, it basically is the whole tune, right? So what we got is a B major chord, and we're gonna go from the A string, just worry about the A string actually on this one, and then our ring finger is going to grab the D, the G, and the B. So I'm just gonna go down, down, up, down, up, down, up. And then I'm going to go up to an F sharp chord. So you're going to go from E to E with a bar on the second fret. And then third fret G, our pinky and ring finger are going to be on the A and D strings. Same thing. So we got. Now we're going to go take this same shape. And we're going to move it up two frets, with the exception we're going to take off our middle finger. So we got. Now on that one, I do a mute down. Mute, up, up, down, down, up. And then to an E major chord. And by the way, the guitar sounds lower because it is. It is tuned down a half step. Forgot that little tidbit. So anyways, there you have it. And you're like, dude, guitar doesn't sound right. This isn't right. It is. It's just tuned down. E flat. So yeah. Now that E part, it's down. So all together we got. Now that's just the buried acoustic part in the background. Let's go over what the electric part is. All right, this part's pretty tough, so let's give this one a shot. Now, you'll probably need me to go over that one again because I don't know if you got it, but the difficult guitar part, but it's still awesome because distortion just rocks. You know, you just crank up the distortion. That's all you need, right? One chord, you just hold it, and that's what it does. Go up. Now, I'm just hitting an E chord right there. And what I'm doing is I'm just blocking out the third or the G string. I'm just going straight down. Right? That's about it. Maybe we'll get out of some of those little riffs or a solo or something. Alright, so let's hit a little cool transition riff. So what we're going to do is we're going to go and be basically in that pentatonic right here, which would be B major pentatonic, right? Here's B major. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're going to grab the 7th fret E, and then we're going to bend up the G 6th fret, so we got, and then go down to the 4th fret. Okay, so from there we're gonna slide up 4 to 6, on the D. So we got. And then we're going to slide right up to from 6 to 8. So we got. So you slide up. And then you're going to go 7 to 9. So slide up 7 twice. And then we're going to hammer on 7 to 9 on the B and then go back to 7. So we got. Now we're going to start the next part the very same way. And then we're going to slide. So we're going to go from 4 to 6 again on the D and then catch the D, or the, the 4th fret on the G. And then do it one more time. And now instead of going to the high E, we're going to go to the B. And then go to the G6. And then down to 4. So all together we got. So we got time for a solo. Let's throw one in there. So it's pretty basic. What we're going to do is we're going to slide up from 5 to 7 on the B string, but we're going to let the high E ring too. Okay, so we hit slide up, and then down up, and then we're going to go slide down. And then I'm going to hit that 5th fret B twice by itself. One fret, 4th fret B, then I'm going to go up to the 6th fret G, 4th fret G. We do that twice, so we got. Okay, next part of the solo, we're going to go. So that's 4 to 6 on the D, and then we're going to go to 4 on the G. Then we're going to slide up from 6 to 8 on the G and hit the 7th fret B. So we got. From there, we're going to go hammer on 7 to 9 on the B and then catch 7 on the high E. So we got. Now remember, add some vibrato on those notes. Now we're going to slide up to the 16th fret on the B and then catch the 14. A little vibrato. Now we're going to bend this note up, the 14th fret of the E. And then come back down to pitch. And then what we're going to do is go up a string, same fret. And then pull off. So we got to bend up a whole step. Release to 12. And then we're going to go back up in a bend. And then what I'm going to do is while I'm bending, I'm going to catch with my other finger right here. Or you can just. Bring it down, and then you end off on 12. So all together we got. Congratulations, you did another tune, we did a solo, we did some acoustic, some electric, awesome stuff. So anyways, the link below as well is going to have some free YouTube, or not YouTube, free stuff not available on YouTube coming soon. So if you want some other lessons, you know, on technique, blah, 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 Click that link below, and sooner or later, they will be coming to a screen near you. All right, thanks so much for watching.